Yo, what's up everybody? Welcome to 2015. This year is going to be awesome. I have so many great plans for this YouTube channel, and I wanted to make an update video just to share a little bit of what's going on. So if you want to skip around in this video, here's a table of contents that you can, you know, click. So let's begin. First, let's talk about my goals. Well, I actually have one really awesome big goal. It's pretty crazy, but I think I can achieve it because I'm going to put a lot of work into this. I want to reach 100,000 subscribers by January 1st, 2016. Yeah. Later in this video, I'll be discussing some of the methods that I'm going to be doing to help me achieve this goal. Another sweet goal of mine is I actually want to try and make a full-time income from YouTube. And I will tell you later how you can help me with that. So a while ago, I made an update video and I was just explaining how I've been pretty busy and I won't be making videos for a while. Well, I'm back and the video series I was actually working on, I'm gonna try and finish, which is database design. So for those of you who are in the middle of that series, be expecting that because I enjoy that and I think that series is gonna be awesome. So please continue watching those. But moving on from there, I'm going to be making a lot of more database videos. So I was taking a look at the videos that I have, taking a look at my analytics, and also just the comments that I get. I did a little calculations and I decided that the database videos were the way to go. It's what I enjoy the most. It's what you guys enjoy the most. And along with that will come, you know, general programming, maybe some PHP or some server-side scripting, other cool things. Anything that will be beneficial is what I want to do, but I do want to have that focus in database videos. So for those of you who enjoy those, good news. I updated my mission statement or whatever they call it. So if you want to check out that, go to my about page on my YouTube channel, you know, the little about tab. And in there, I will give you a little bit of a brief explanation of what my goals are. But in general, I want to create way better quality videos that are entertaining, educational, fun and easy to follow. I made the commitment that any future content I create is awesome quality. Is that good? And of course, this is a work in progress. I'm not going to be releasing perfect content on day one of 2015. But if you want to track a little bit of how it's going, I'm going to try and start a newsletter. And I want that newsletter to, you know, give a little bit of the behind the scenes of what I do here on my YouTube channel. And I also want to send out what new content I have released. That's another goal of mine, is I want a little bit more of a way to connect with people, and I think giving emails out will be great because then people can reply and see what's going on behind the scenes and get a little bit more connected. I think that's awesome. So if you want to check that out, I will put a link in the description. Another thing I'm looking into is closed captioning my videos. Closed captioning is something that I've wanted to do for a really long time. The only thing is that it takes forever. It's hard to do because programming, it's hard to kind of put it into English. But I do think it'd be really awesome for those of you who need to watch my videos at work. If you're working on a database or you've got free time, or if you're on YouTube when you're supposed to be working, you know. I also think it'd be cool for translation because then people from different origins might be able to understand my videos using different language captions. Who knows? So for those of you who are wondering how you can help me, I created a campaign on Patreon, which is this website where you can contribute a small amount of money to help me create videos. Each video I create, you will contribute a little bit of money, you know, like $50 per video or something. I'm kidding. It's much more. Anyways, if you feel like you can contribute anything, even a couple pennies, that'd be super awesome. It'd also be really helpful if you subscribe to my newsletter, because then I can send you all the new stuff I'm doing, all the links to all my junk and all of my blogs and videos. And another way you can help is every time I create a new video or series, go ahead and share that with your friends and beg them to subscribe. I'm not going to be able to get to 100,000 subscribers without everybody's help, because that's over 10 times the amount that I have now. So I'm going to need some serious help. If you have any ideas of how you can help, go ahead and message me or send me an email and I'll talk with you. I'm going to be contributing a lot of time for these videos. I'll be doing this full time. I was having some medical problems and I ended up actually quitting school and my job. So this is like all I got. As for what's new in my life, well, I got some new equipment. It's pretty cool. Except it's like super complicated. But I'm trying to figure things out. I'm working with Camtasia Studio as my editor, and it doesn't accept my webcam files. My microphone doesn't have a microphone in. So basically, the way I have it set up right now is I'm recording my desktop screen with the audio of this microphone, and then I'm recording with this camera, and then I do something like clap, go into my editing program, line up the audio spike with the audio spike of this one, the audio from this camera with this microphone, and then I delete the screen recording from Camtasia Recorder. So now I just have the audio of this microphone lined up with the video of this microphone, and then I mute this microphone. So it's this video and this microphone, then I keep them in line for the whole video, edit it, and then publish it one video at a time. Super complicated. So if you guys know any solution, please let me know. I'm also dealing with some lighting issues. I want to make awesome videos quality-wise, and basically the microphones and the lighting and the cameras are just causing me a bunch of problems. Let me know if there's a certain setup that you like or if you have a solution. I'm hoping to get some more lighting equipment as I get more money and so forth. So if you want to see better quality videos, then be sure to support me on Patreon. Another thing is if you go to that Patreon page, you can scroll down and there might be some perks you could get if you do donate to me. So be sure to check those out too. Another goal of mine is to take everything that's going on in my business and life and my video production and make a weekly update video similar to this one. Maybe show some stuff like my studio equipment and so forth. And I'm going to try and upload one every single week for the rest of this year. And each video is going to show my progress towards the goals that I mentioned at the beginning of this video. So if you guys like that idea, please let me know. If you think that would be super annoying and make everyone unsubscribe, please let me know before you unsubscribe. Thanks. Those will probably just be uploaded here on my YouTube channel, but if I find that a lot of people don't like to watch them, I might make those exclusive to my website or newsletter. So I just need a couple opinions on that, and we'll see how it goes. 2015. Four things to conclude with. One, I'm gonna do this awesome. I don't even know what that means, but all my videos are gonna be a whole new level of quality. I really hope you guys enjoy them. I'm gonna try to make them funny, entertaining, so forth. It's gonna be great. Second, I'm gonna try and get 100,000 subscribers this year. I'm gonna need your help with that one too. Third, I want to try and make a full-time living off of YouTube. And fourth, I want to continue helping others, this little small business here, and do it all for the glory of God. So thank you everybody who's been following me this far. I'd love to hear your opinion on all this, and catch you in the next video. Peace.